special and exciting unboxing video to share with you in this one. So, I recently decided to upgrade my gaming laptop. Finally, I've had my current laptop for 4 years, about 3.5, maybe 4 years. So I have currently the Lenovo Y520, that's what it is. Had it for a while and decided to upgrade. So I purchased the Lenovo Legion 5 Pro. I made some customizations to it. I had to. I am so excited. This is gonna be great. So I cannot wait to share this with you guys. Nice box here. I can feel. So the bottom of the box. I don't know if you can tell, but it's very soft right here. You can tell it was wet at one point. So I'm a little bit nervous here. It's got this very cool Legion on the side, which you can't really see unless the light is like right on it. It's actually really cool. So yeah, we are gonna get this thing opened up. I'm excited. Get our trusty knife out. Seems very well insulated, actually. This is just a beautiful, like, clean, nice looking laptop, like, oh, it's got the new iPhone lightning cable adapter right there on the side. We've got one USB port on the side, but the cool thing about this is that the most of the ports are on the back, so we've got Ethernet, we've got a few USB, we've got HDMI, we've got another lightning port. It's not charged, so I'm gonna go ahead and plug this thing in and see if we can get started up real quick. Okay, so I got it turned on, and you can see we got the custom RGB keyboard on here, which is awesome. I don't know if you really need it, but so it just opens up to a Legion screen here. I'm assuming we'll do all the setup stuff, but that keyboard is awesome. Jeez, I am so excited for this, guys, I can't even tell you. But, yeah, so we've got, screen looks really nice. Whoa. A little bright. So I'll set this up here in just a sec, but okay, so I know we've got the Intel Core i7 processor. We've got 32 gigs of RAM, which is more than enough. On top of that, I think I went with the 3070 graphics card. You really can't get the 3090s in a reasonable amount of time. It's just insane. Like, trying to get coffee shop, man. It's a good day. It's a good day. But yeah, let me know what you guys think. What kind of gaming laptops or PCs y'all have down below. But that's pretty much all I got. It wasn't that much down below.